Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com, and this is the new Blue Tees S3 Max Golf Rangefinder with Slope. It's my intent to tell you who's going to want to use this new product, how it's going to help you play better golf. I got to use this out on the course. I'll go over my experiences, and then I'll touch on some of the key features that go into this new product from Blue Tees Golf. This rangefinder dials in your distances on the golf course, which makes club selection much easier for literally every golfer. When opening the box, you'll find the S3 Max rangefinder, which does include slope, and its hard shell carrying case. I got to use this rangefinder on the golf course, and I felt like it was very user-friendly. It fits easily in the palm of one hand. You can operate it while your other hand is busy getting your club or what have you. The S3 Max has a great display. It has 7x magnification to make sure you can see your target clearly. It has an auto ambient display, which means it changes the text color between bright and dim conditions. The text through the viewfinder would be a brilliant red in dim conditions with cloud cover and a dark black anytime you're caught out in bright sunlight. The S3 Max emits a short vibrating pulse to let you know that you're locked on the target, that your crosshairs are seen. It has a water-resistant case should you get caught outside in the elements. It has an adaptive slope switch, which will give you the true measurement to your target based on any elevation changes, but can easily be disabled for tournament play. It does have a built-in magnetic strip, which allows you to connect your S3 Max to the frame of your golf cart, one of your golf clubs, or even to the Blue Tees Mag Hub. Another feature that I liked with this rangefinder over a lot of the other ones in the industry is the easy access battery compartment. Players can easily get to the battery, swap it out, and be back to playing golf in no time. And to prolong your battery life, the S3 Max will automatically turn off after 8 seconds. So if you need a very cool rangefinder at a great price, I suggest you try the Blue Tees S3 Max. You can check it out. Check out our other product review videos, all at TGW.com.